After the main stage of the festival shuts down, there's a midnight ramble on a riverboat that leaves from the levee. Rocking on the river tonight is Levon Helm, drummer for the band and Bob Dylan. He grew up down the road in the town of Turkey Scratch, and he's joined by old friends in the Kate Brothers Band and by special guest blues legend James Cotton.
This is the place where music rules. And when I tell people where I'm from, you won't believe this, but they just start licking their lips. They just can't stand the idea of me being right down the street from Sonny Boy Williamson. I got to hear him when I was 8 years old, you know? And Pine Top Perkins and James Cotton.
Well, now Willie and Mandy got mad last fall. Had little Willie Jr. and that man all. Yeah, mama gave baby sister a dime. Yeah, they want to do the hand job one more time. Take the hand job. Want to watch a hand job. You ought to see a hand job.
The Midnight Ramble harkens back to yesteryear. After the main show was over, they would invite everybody to stay if they didn't have to work the next day. It would get a little bit raunchier, and jokes would get a little bit funnier, and the music would get a little bit more risque, and the girls would come out and shake it down a little harder. This is what we want to kind of create that looseness.
Cotton plantations of the Delta, many say, are the birthplace of the blues. Howlin' Wolf, B.B. King, John Lee Hooker, Ike Turner, and countless other musicians paid their dues here, then headed north for Memphis, St. Louis, and Chicago. Big Jack Johnson, the oil man, stayed behind.
Well, there's too many guys up there already, kicking in the stall. Everybody's kicking in the same stall, trying to. Everybody's in a box. This is Chicago right here, and everybody's in here. Everybody's trying to get out now. They can't get out. You know, I'm already out, and I'm going to stay out. I goes around Chicago, goes on there. Them guys in there is kicking all everybody's fight for a gig here and a gig here. Muddy Water took it up there. Everybody else followed. There's too many guys up there already playing the blues, so they need me. Somebody had to stay here, keep the blues going here, you know? So that's what I did, hung around back here. Got the strappings. Kind of proud I did, too.
For years, Jack Johnson drove an oil truck to support his family of 13. Now he plays blues full-time, and he spends months at a time on the road. When he comes home to Clarksdale, it's cause for a family gathering.
I ain't going down lonesome road by myself.
Just gets to you. You fall in love with that kind of stuff. Make you feel good. That's what made me play it. And I feel good right today when I'm playing it, man. Sometimes, man, I be sitting up there, you think I'm sweating, tears be running down. That's what be happening. Yeah, man.
And if you don't go with me, I guess I have to.
Well, I've been traveling, that's for sure. Playing 252 days out of the year. Rome, Italy, Amsterdam, Holland, Belgium, Sweden. It's something they're learning. They're learning. That's how they learn how to play the blues. Come from us. So ain't nothing wrong with that. it's acoustic guitar is a rather tight because you got acoustic strings and they don't give like a electric strings, so you have to play flat. You can't get in there. Can't bend them. You do, you're gonna bend your fingers here. So you just have to play it. Get them. What you gotta I can't live happy, living a chapel. Well, I miss you, baby. That's all you gotta do, that thing. You can't squeeze the strings up on that. But I'll squeeze them tonight for you.
Jack Johnson teamed up with Sam Carr and Frank Frost as the Jelly Roll Kings. They played storefront jukes and rib joints for years, and they reunite now and then when Jack's in town.
Oh, please don't go. Let me and you talk it over some more. Oh, come back, baby. Come back, baby. Honey, please don't go.
The soul is the blues. The blues is the soul, and they call it the blues. You got the soul in it, man. That feeling.
Johnny Billington played the blues for many years in Chicago before returning to his hometown of Clarksdale 20 years ago. He spends his time roving through the Delta with a program called Blues in the Schools.
Let me ask y'all, which one of y'all out there got the blues? You got the blues? Come on, raise your hand. Anybody got the blues in the audience out there?
When I came here in 77, there was no blues being played in the South alive anymore. All of the musicians had just about left, and I told some of the people here in the city, yes, as well. And I says, I'm going to teach some kids. They said, kids? I said, yeah, little kids, elementary kids.
What happened on Friday? No, Eagle flies on Friday. All right, now help me out this time. Eagle flies on Friday.
Morning.
Now tell me what happened here. Saturday I go out to
play.
Now let's look, make sure you tell me. I know y'all know this one. Sunday I go to
church.
And I kneel down on my knees and
pray.
Lord, have mercy.
mindset what does a blues musician look like.
Help them out. What's wrong with why they don't look like blues musicians? What they don't have?
They not old.
Not old. Now, blues musicians not old. Now, it's not old. What's something that they ain't got here? Come on.
They ain't old enough.
No, they're old enough. They're old enough, but we just said the kids can be. Okay, what's wrong with them here? They don't look like a blues musician.
They ain't dressed properly.
They not dressed properly.
When anybody wearing a suit and a tie is going to feel a little proud of himself. That was an identification mark. Okay, due to the fact that my ancestors was here under slavery condition. If somebody saw me in Clarksdale under that condition, dressed with the tie and a suit, and the authorities here would see me walking down the street, then they would know what I were. They would know that I was two peoples. I was either a blues musician or a Baptist preacher.
Beautiful. Now, we understand y'all got the blues. Now, you can go home now and say, oh, I didn't realize I had the blues, see?